Urban Therapy with Sun 752. This your daily go getemism number 418 for November 25th, 2015. It's Thanksgiving Eve, the Wednesday night before Thanksgiving. Hopefully everybody made it to their destination, their Thanksgiving destination, safe and sound. Everybody's all right. You're getting together with family, friends, loved ones, whatever, and y'all gonna have a good time tonight. You know what I mean? So that's what's up. Check this out. Yeah. Definitely one of the best that ever did it. Charlene, Got to Be Real. Like one of the best party records ever. You know, you hear this, I don't care what age you are, whatever, you're gonna get up. This is gonna make you move. It's gonna make you move. Can't wait around that. Man. I'll get into this in a minute. Get back in there. Get back to it in a minute. Listen, tonight I want to talk to y'all about when you break up with somebody, whether you separate from them, you know, in a marriage, or whether you divorce from them, or whether you just break up with your man or your woman, and you're the only one that really understands the reason why you did it. You're the only one that really is happy with the decision that you made. You know, like, we get into relationships, and people look at the relationships that we're in a more positive light than we are able to look at it. A lot of times that happens because we know the inner workings of that relationship. We understand what's going on. We know the person's tendencies. We know a lot of their habits. We know why, you know, we're either happy or sad or upset with them over something that they've done or things that they do. Everybody from the outside looking in can't see all of that, you know? Sometimes they just see that y'all are such a handsome-looking couple. You know, look, man and woman, they looking good together. When they go out, they shine. And they seem so happy. A lot of times that happiness is based on just putting on a facade because you don't want to invite other people into your problems. But people who are close to you normally know what's going on. So when you decide to break out, they know the reason why. Now, that don't mean that they're always going to agree with the reasons why, but they might agree that your happiness is going to be contingent upon you getting away from this person because they might be on some ill shit, at least as far as you're concerned. It's not always like that. Sometimes people want to just get with other people. You know, maybe they have their eye on somebody else. Maybe it's somebody from their past who came back that they was waiting on. It could be a variety of reasons. Nonetheless, you're ready to go ahead and separate from this, from the relationship that you're in, and everybody mad at you about it. Some people stay in relationships just because of that, because they are basically bending to the pressure that they should stay with a person because they might believe that that person is good for you. Maybe they provide for you. Maybe y'all look good together. Maybe y'all have kids together. You know, it might be the kids that are upset with you about breaking up. That happens and keeps a lot of people together for a long time, a lot of married couples. And even if you're unmarried, a lot of people just want their kids to grow up in a two-parent family, which is understandable. But sometimes the conditions of that union just, you know, things break. They bend, and then finally, they break. One of the things about it is that you have to be sure that you want to go through with that separation before you make that decision to try to separate. You got to be sure. You got to be secure with that decision. Because all that back and forth, all right, we break up, the makeup and all of that, or I break up and then, you know, I can't make it on my own because I need that check. I need that extra income so you get back with them. All that, that's weak right there. And it weakens your integrity. You know, the respect that somebody has for you can't be based on them knowing that you'll be back around when the money gets low because you need that. It ain't gonna work. You know, a lot of times we follow our heart. So if we might get back with people because, you know, yeah, we might fight like cats and dogs when we together, but damn, I miss the hell out of you when you're gone. You gotta make that decision. Stick by that decision. And that's all I got to say about it. You can't be bending to the pressure of people wanting you to get back with somebody that you don't want to be with. Because that means that makes that turns you from being the abused to becoming the abuser. Good things happen to those who wait. Great things happen to those who grind. And anything can happen to those who go for theirs. So go hard, go for yours. And like I said, man, just mean what you say. If you want to break up with somebody, if you're going to separate from somebody, if you want to divorce somebody, you got to follow through. You got to mean what you say, say what you mean. You don't necessarily have to be mean about it. You don't have to be callous and cold about it. But in all reality, they're going to look at you as mean, cold, calculating, callous, and all of those negative things because they want to be with you and you want to be separated. You have to fight through all of that. You got to fight through all that. But if it ain't meant to be, if you ain't meant to be together, then you have to separate. But you got to mean it. But if it ain't meant for y'all to be separated, then you got to be together and work on that thing strong. Don't forget about the Urban Therapy with Son Take the Fall event this Saturday, November 28th, 10 a.m., Philadelphia area, Germantown, Rittenhouse Street and Wissahickon Avenue, 10 a.m. Make sure y'all come out. We're going hiking in them woods, man. It's going to be a little chilly this time. Y'all going to love it. Make sure you bring your jacket. You know what I mean? Bring a couple of layers. You know what I'm saying? We're going to move a little faster this time. It's going to be the bizarre. Don't miss that. Do not miss that. This Saturday. Oh, let me try to see if I can get to the good part. There you go. This was like the instrumental part. But I like the part where, you know, I'm looking for. It's got to be real. It's got to be real. I don't know how far it is. We can't do this video all night. Nonetheless, you know what I mean? You ain't heard this song in a while. Go ahead and play this song, man. Because you know it's the truth. I don't know how that. See if I can find it. There you go. There you go. All right. There you go. Yeah. I knew I was close. Urban Therapy with Son. The hood is our health. That's all, baby. Yeah, I see. So this is all, baby. Yeah. That's it right there.